Wagwan on internet, Kai Linux here. So I picked up Yooka-Laylee not too long ago, just a couple hours ago. I finally got a chance to sit down and play through it. I recorded a little bit of footage of the hub area and the first world. So I haven't really given away any spoilers or anything regarding the story. I'm just focusing mostly on the gameplay and the performance on Linux. So I'm running Xubuntu 16.04.1. and running Yooka-Laylee through Steam. The game worked right out of the box with my Dualshock 4 controller, which is great. I mean, all the buttons are mapped perfectly, but the button prompts in the game are for the Xbox 360 controller. So far, I've not run into any issues. I tried playing the game with the beautiful graphic setting. I think it's beautiful or fantastic, one of the two. And I noticed that I had quite a bit of slowdown. The frame rate was dropping in the low 30s, upper 20s, at least that's what it appeared to be on my screen. Switching it to the good setting, though, the good graphical setting, kept the frame rate at a pretty smooth, say 45 to 60 frames. I need to put the frame rate counter up when I do the full review of this game. At $40, so far, I can say it's well worth it. It definitely takes me back to N64 days, but with much better graphics, like easily beautiful graphics. I've been seeing reviews where people are complaining that this game doesn't look current gen or something, and I mean, I don't know what they're looking for. I don't know if I want hyper-realism in my cartoony dinosaur bat adventures, but that's just me. Performance-wise on Linux, everything's running pretty smooth. The sound, like the audio and everything, works great. Sounds great. The music is amazing. Thank you, David Wise. And the only sound complaint I can think of is the voice acting, like the characters, because it's not actual voice acting. There's no actual script as far as voice actors reading from an actual script and using words. It's more sound effects, grunts to give off the emotion or the character's voice in this world. But this is classic for Rare style games. Outside of that, though, nothing too ear grating or annoying. I mean, that's probably the most annoying thing. Granted, this is the first hour of the game, so nothing, you know, I haven't played enough to actually come up with a fair assessment yet. But as far as I can tell, the complaints that I've seen have been from people who have only played for about an hour or two, and it just seems unwarranted at this point. They might be upset about other things. I know that there was a lot of controversy surrounding the game, the JonTron stuff and the political correctness stuff and all that nonsense, but leave politics out of video games, guys. Let games just be fun escapes for regular people and kids, adults and kids alike. Let's just focus on gameplay and performance here. So, I'm very happy to see this title on Linux. Very happy to know that a day one release for a... Does this count as a AAA game? I mean, it's not a major developer, even though technically it kind of is. I mean, it's an offshoot of Rare, so I feel as though this is kind of AAA, but I know it's not. You need to have like a major corporation backing you, like EA or Microsoft or something, but for a game of this nature, to see this have a day one release on Linux, and with the amount of content that the game promises to have, I am extremely excited, very happy, and I'm looking forward to playing through the entire thing. So, like I said, performance-wise, great. You should try it out on your box. This is a Xubuntu box that I'm running this on. I'm not sure how it'll work on Fedora or any of the others. Oh yeah, and system specs are in the description box, so if you want to read what my actual system specifications are and what's in the box, you can just read in there. Give it a shot and see what you think. All right, I'm gonna let the rest of the video play out. You guys can just watch this little rundown, and I'll probably have a review for this game maybe by sometime next month when I've really like gotten a chance to sit down and play through it. So until next time, remember guys, out of many, one Linux. This has been Kai Linux. Peace.
Uh-huh. Oh, Yeah.